still brings me back to the Cup Final. It's like so much fun to watch them finally win it. And we talked about some of the key reasons earlier in the show, Rupper, as to why, and obviously Alex Ovechkin, a major, major reason. But Evgeny Kuznetsov, no slouch in the Stanley Cup playoffs either. I mean, 32 points is ridiculous. There is an argument to be made that maybe he should have been the Conn Smythe winner. What's your thought on that?
Yeah, I mean, it's either of them are obviously very deserving of Alex Ovechkin winning it or Evgeny Kuznetsov. And you also can mention some of the other players on the team as well. But the one thing that stood out for me, that was a huge goal right there. But the big thing for me that stood out is Evgeny Kuznetsov a couple times early in the playoffs was on a 2-on-1. Remember one time in particular he was with Ovi. And he ends up snapping it home himself. And it to me, is I was watching it and I said, you know what? He's not defaulting to Ovi. He understands that he's a superstar in the making. He is a superstar now. And that's a big difference for this team because it didn't have to be just on the shoulders of Ovi. Kuznetsov was unbelievable. Remember, he goes out of the lineup, comes back. Once he get 4 points in
the
game, we don't even know if he's a game-time decision. We don't even know if he's playing. He was a force to be reckoned with in the playoffs.
Yeah, could have made an argument for either of them. Obviously, Ovi takes it, and I think well-deserved, you know, because I know it's supposed to be about that this season and what happened now, but I just think everything that he's done for that city and for that franchise, he certainly deserved it. And he always puts up numbers in the playoffs.
He does. And you know what? He plays with emotion. And that's one of the things I've always loved about Ovi. I think back in my childhood looking at certain NHL players who just loved and were passionate about scoring goals. Pavel Bure is one that jumps out to me. It didn't matter if he's getting his sixth goal, his 16th, or his 46th or 56th goal. Pavel Bure is losing his mind when he scores. You see a lot of that with Alexander Ovechkin as well. And I think that goes big in the playoffs because when he's going and he's passionate and he's screaming and the crowd's rocking the red there, how do you not jump on the ice and want to be a part of it and pull your weight as well?
Yeah, because Kuznetsov, my goodness, what a playoff performance for him. And, of course, we can't not mention the epic Selly.
Oh, the Birdman.
The Birdman.
Yes,
Evgeny Kuznetsov, who, by the way, is only 26 years old. We may not have even yet seen the best from Kuzi just yet. I know. It's been nuts. What a season.